There's no blood in them.
Too recently. Apparently, these gloves are supposed to be touchscreen compatible.